A petrol station in Sydney's southwest has gone up in flames. More than 60 firefighters were called to the metro in Campbelltown just before 10:30 last night to help contain the blaze. Locals reported hearing loud explosions before huge plumes of smoke billowed into the air. At least four vehicles, including a petrol tanker, have been destroyed. It's not yet known what sparked the fire.